How do you avoid salespeople?
No, thanks.
Guess what? You don't have to avoid a great real estate experience and really good advice.